The UW School of Veterinary Medicine broke ground today on a new building. The expansion will give the school more needed space and resources to train the next generation of veterinarians, as well as make critical research discoveries. It doubles the size of the school's animal hospitals and expands labs. UW Chancellor Rebecca Blank says the long-awaited expansion will have a big impact.
The construction of this new facility is going to provide the school with a home that befits its reputation and its importance to the university, the state, and the nation.
The new building should be completed by 2023. Renovations to the current building are also underway, and those will be done by 2024.